In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
ख्रिस्ताई मुझा मगा जीवा जानो
माय डियर यूथ इन क्राइस्ट
तुमचा जण क्लसो दिसायसो आशीर्वाद इजल्लो जाऊदे
लेट योर डे बी ब्लेस्ड
या सकाळ चोरता देवा कामी अर्ग दिव्या वाकणी आणि दिनवासिया
लेट अस प्रेज ग्लोरीफाई एंड थैंक हिज नेम
ताणे आमका राखला बोरी भलाई की ताणे आमका फवो केला
यस प्रोटेक्टेड अस एंड हैज गिवन अस गुड
तो समचो आश्रय आणि भरोसो जवन असा
ही इज अ रॉक एंड अ रिफ्यूज
तो समचो आधार जवन असा
ही इज अ हेल्प
तो समचो सर्वस्व जवन असा
ही इज अ एवरीथिंग
आज प्रत्येक एक ओळी आम्ही सगळो दिस उडा सारचे जाऊन असा
लेट अस रिमेंबर दिस वन बाइबल वर्स
डेट्रोनॉमी चॅप्टर 1 वर्स 30
ड्यूट्रोनॉमी चॅप्टर 1 वर्स 30
सर्वेस्पो तुमचो देव तुमच्या मुखलान वेता
द लॉर्ड योर गॉड हु गोज बिफोर यू
जसे तो तुमच्या सुदळा मग इजिप्तात तुमच्या पक्षान जुजलो
एज ही डिड फॉर यू इन इजिप्ट बिफोर योर वेरी ओन आयज
तसे तो आताय तुमच्या पक्षान जुजतालो
ही विल नाउ आल्सो फाइट फॉर यू
आताय तुमच्या पक्षान जण एकला विषा तो जुजतालो
ही विल फाइट फॉर यू ऑन योर साइड
आज तुमच्या जयतचे वाईट करण्यो राग अस्कत काय असमाधान बेजराय निराशपण लोनलीनेस ह्या सगळ्या विषयात देव जुजता
टुडे रिगार्डिंग ऑल दीज थिंग्स loneliness problems god will fight for you
tya kadri oli azata tap timer ami repeat karya
as much as possible let us repeat
poryare tirugda asa doriya
let us remember
motve shikone sakali chodara ami niyaliya
let us reflect on a short teaching
deva chutar munta jeremiah chapter 33 verse 3 muntagi
the word of god says in jeremiah chapter 33 verse 3
maka ulo amar
call to me
ani hau tuka aikatalo
and I will answer you
maka ulo amar
call to me
as amcha kati jusso dani amcha sangat
Today God fights for us is with us.
Zaita pade munta ami askas jalyam.
We say we are weak.
Amchan zaina.
We can't do it.
Exam boro mujan zaina.
I can't write my exam.
Ivan kanche kaam karu to mujan zaina.
I can't do this work.
Mujhe muti kai guda aso urana.
I can't remember anything.
Aam confusion asa.
I'm in confusion.
Kite karchan makalitna.
I don't know what to do.
Aaj deva chotar munta.
Today the word of God says.
Ya sakala chola jan eklang munta.
He says to each and everyone.
Aaj maka ulo amar.
Today you call to me.
Haan tuka aikatalo.
I will listen.
आमे केदळा उलो मरतात्मन देव राकोन असा
गॉड इज वेटिंग फॉर अस दैट वी मे कॉल ऑन हिम
किता तो आम चलाकी असा
बिकॉज़ ही इज नियर अस
तो आमचा संगत असा
ही इज विथ अस
आमी तका अनुभव करू सा
वी मस्ट एक्सपीरियंस हिम
आज आमी तका अनुभव करू सा
वी मस्ट एक्सपीरियंस हिम
ताचे उतार अस म्हणता
हिज वर्ड सेज
मका उलो मार
कॉल टू मी
आणि हाउ तू काय कतलो
एंड आई विल आन्सर यू
तुका कळीत नंते जायते गुट असत
There are many things which you don't know.
कितले गुट असतो काहीच कळीतच ना.
There are many things which you don't know.
आमका कोण फसायतागी?
We don't know someone will cheat us.
Even कोण आम वाईटा गलतागी?
Or someone will put us to bad things.
जाम फ्रो कोण आमका फसोंग चिंतागी?
Someone will be trying to cheat us.
जलारी आज देवा चितर मुंटा.
But the word of God says.
कोणी किते चिंतुंदी?
They might think anything.
तू सदास मका बोलो मा.
But you call to me.
तुका कळीत नातले हर एक गुटाव तुका कळीत करता.
I will reveal to you the hidden thing.
हर एक गुटाव तुका कळीत करता.
I will reveal to you the hidden thing.
त्या खाऊ तुझ्या संगात अस.
Because I am with you.
बापूर्वे चंगा टेस्टिमनी ऐकू या.
Kindly listen to this testimony.
Praise the Lord. I am Nathal from Pune and I wanted to give a testimony. As I am a nurse in the army, one of my senior who puts our duties was putting my duties daily in different places and was not giving me off and making me work continuously for 14 to 15 days. And I was so much in stress mentally. Then I messaged Brother Prakash and in the youth group and they had given me the word of God, Jeremiah 32:27 and Psalms chapter 22 verses 5. And I kept repeating it. And by the grace of God, she has fixed my duties in ICU and she's giving me day off also. I really thank God for this wonderful miracle. And I also want to thank Brother Prakash and his team. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
पर देव चूतर आजम का मुंटा गे
अगेन द वर्ड ऑफ गॉड सेज
जेरेमिया चैप्टर 32 वर्स 44 पळया
Jeremiah chapter 32 verse 44
akri chivaliya manga palaya
the last verse
kitya khau tanchi dasha badlitalo
I will restore their fortunes
ulaita to sarvespor
says the lord
aaj jao tumche dasha badlita
I will restore your fortune
aaj sagle vaatam badlun tumka nove karta
I will change your ways and make you a new
parton Jeremiah chapter 32 verse 27 amka muntagi
again Jeremiah 32 verse 27 says
khau sarvespor sag गळा मुंशा कुळासो देव
आय एम द लॉर्ड द गॉड ऑफ ऑल फ्लेश
हाउ सर्विस पर सगळा मुंशा कुळासो देव
आय एम द लॉर्ड द गॉड ऑफ ऑल फ्लेश
मका किते असाध्य सा
इज देयर एनीथिंग टू हार्ड फॉर मी
आमच्या तरुणाटपणात आम्ही जायते देवाक असाध्य म्हणून चिंतला जाऊं फ्रो.
Now young we think it is impossible for God.
हावे सगळे करचे म्हणून चिंतला जाऊं फ्रो.
We think I will do by myself.
नामच्या मगाच.
No my dear friends.
आज सगळे देवाच्या हातात दिव्या.
Today let us give everything into the hands
देवा
of the Lord.
देवाक असाध्य म्हणले की तेच
ना. For there is nothing impossible with God.
पवित्र सक्रामेंतात मुंड्याची रूप जिवंत जेजू आमच्या संगत हजर असे.
Eucharistic Jesus from the blessed sacrament will come and be present.
तक आम्ही स्वागत करूया.
Let us welcome him.
आम्ही धीमी घालूया.
Let us kneel down.
देवाचे उतार म्हणता.
The word of God says.
आऊ सर्वेस्पर.
I am the Lord.
सगळा मनुष्यकुळा सोती.
God of all flesh.
मग किती असाध्य
असे. Is there anything too hard for me?
ते जेजूक आराधन करूया.
Let us adore him.
यय्या तक नमस्कार करूया.
Come let us bow down before him. God said,
"Oste kadpak mar.
Go and hit the rock.
Aute kadpatan udak dita piya title.
I will give you water from the rock. You drink as much as you want.
Aaj to sujis amcha sangat asa.
Today that Jesus is with us.
Amcha kasht to jana.
He knows our weakness.
Amchi askat kai to jana.
He knows our difficulties.
Amchi adkole to jana.
He knows our obstacles.
Amcha unya pani to jana.
He knows our weakness.
Jala amka sonu suna.
That is why he didn't abandon us.
Ami sodlyao.
We have left him.
Ami kai kai asao.
We have many places.
Saithe pade Jesus cha na dar lang amchan jaina.
We can't even look at Jesus.
फाव त्या वेळा मिसाचे बलिदान आमकां आयकूंक जावना.
We couldn't listen to the mass at the various times.
तो देव म्हण ओळखूंक येवंक आमकां जावना जावं
फ्रो. We couldn't acknowledge the true God.
आज आज सुम्यात ते आमच्या मुखा मळ आमी कांसो म्या.
Let us look at him.
आमचे डोळे आमी त्या सुम्यात ते कांसो म्या.
Let us look our eyes at Jesus.
आमचे जीवित ते जेजू चमकर उभारिया.
Let us lift up our lives to him.
सुम्यात तू जावन असे मुसो दे.
Lord you are my God.
तू जावन असे मुसो सडवंता.
You are my savior.
मुझे असकत काय द्वारी तुझे तरह पैस गेला.
Through my weakness I have gone away from you.
आज तुझे मुझे भवर्त परतो दवरता जेसु.
Today once again restore faith in Jesus.
तुझे उतार मुट्टा की जरमे 32:20 साहू सर्वेस पर सगळा मूर्छकुळा सोते.
Your word says Jeremiah 32:27 I am the God of all flesh.
मका किते असाध्य सा.
Is there anything too hard for me?
त्या आमच्या सर्वांदर किती असाध्य म्हणले ना.
There is nothing impossible for us, Savior.
सगळं साध्य जाऊन असा.
Everything is possible for him.
ताचरस नदर लावून माग्या वळा.
Let us look at him and pray.
मगळा जेजू अंगास्ता जण क्लैव जण तुझ्या मकर उभारता.
Lord, I surrender all the youth into your hands.
केतलाय तरणाटे आज फास्टिंग उपास कर मागून असा.
So many youths are fasting and praying.
आज दायदके जण क्लैंचर.
Lord, have mercy on
them. सगळा संसारान विस्तरला तरणाट्यांची काकूत कर.
Have mercy on all the youth.
वाईटा ताऊन त्यांना निवार.
Deliver them from all evil.
White soil, don't they anywhere?
Deliver them from evil habits.
Tujha rakta, don't they nitar kar?
Cleanse them with your precious blood.
Tujhi kurpa, tanche devay sumya.
Let your graces come upon them.
Tujha povitratme, don't they tu bor sumya?
Fill them with your holy spirit.
Tujha dhyan, don't they tu bor sumya?
Fill them with your gifts.
Tujha kurpe, don't they bor sumya?
Fill them with your graces.
Hari ek disa, white ta, don't they anywhere? Jesus.
Deliver them from every kind of evil.
Povitratme, jo daivi sakat, tanche devay undi Jesus.
Let your holy spirit come upon them.
Zanwa, don't they tu bor Jesus?
Fill them with your wisdom.
साध्य Praise the Lord mujha maga chaiwa zananu.
Praise the Lord my dear youth.
Har ek desh tum sa aashirwadi zallo jaundi.
Let your day be a day of blessing.
Ya advent tak tayare jo motto prachitami kariya.
For the preparation of advent let us do a short fasting.
Ek nave jeevitami jiyomya.
Let us live a new life.
Samya tai jiyallo to kedes niras sansona.
Those who live in the life shall never be
dejected. Tos jejuta chalaitalo.
He will lead us in this life.
Astos Jesus tumga zane klansolan ortalo.
Let the Jesus lead you this day.
Ashirvadisu Jesus tumzo zaundi. Amen.
Let your day be a day of blessing. Amen.